We are looking at the Thomas test. So for this, I'll be standing beside the patient here. What I'm going to instruct the patient to do is to lean back into the table here. And what I'm going to want to do then, say the left leg is affected, I'm going to have him lean back and grab his right leg, pulling it to his chest. I'll help lower him to the table. And what we're going to be looking for in this right left leg is looking for its distance to the table. So you want to see it should be parallel with the table. If it's not, like he is here, kind of raised up, indicative of a tight rectus femoris, hip flexure, contracture. If we want to isolate, make sure it's not the sartorius or the TFL, we can bring them up into some hip flexion and then 30 degrees of abduction, bring that down, see if that changes anything for us. Here, in this case, it does not, so we'd say it is definitely involved in the rectus femoris.